So let's make popcorn. For that we need popcorn seeds, oil and salt. Take a wok pan and put some oil in it. When it gets a little hot, now put popcorn seeds in it. Now put some salt. Put a plate on it to cover it. It's very important to cover the wok pan. Now wait a little bit. You can hear a sweet sound. Take them out in a bowl.